Working in something like this where we can help a single person have a better chance of survival after cancer is not what you sign up for when you work for Caterpillar. It's awesome.
You probably wouldn't associate Caterpillar and cancer surgery. We'll get to that. For Kevin Asbury, it was a mass in his colon, and the cancer had spread.
It's a shock. You know, like, okay, hopefully it's stage one, we can get this taken care of, go in there and do the colon thing and be done with it. And then, you know, you get the scan and find out, oh, it's in your lymph node and liver, and it's stage four. It's scary, especially when it's in your liver.
To find out that it had already gone to his liver, I just thought it was gonna be the end of our story. Like, we're not gonna make it very much further.
The initial diagnosis was grim, a 20 to 30% chance of surviving 5 years. Doctors started him on chemotherapy, but the surgery was going to be extremely challenging with tumors on the left and right sides of his liver.
And the reason it makes a difference for someone like him is if I did a really big liver resection, there wouldn't really be a lot of liver left behind. And you have to leave so much liver behind for your liver to function, for you not to go into liver failure.
OSF HealthCare is an integrated health system based in Peoria, Illinois. Through their jump simulation program, OSF prints 3D models of human organs to improve patient outcomes and ultimately lower healthcare costs. But as they got closer to this surgery, the team needed additional support due to the complexity of the case and reached out to an unlikely partner, Caterpillar. Typically, Caterpillar uses 3D technology to print incredibly detailed models for new machines and equipment. In this case, it was a human liver with tumors attached.
The printer that we have is a polyjet technology, which means it can mix different materials, giving you different colors and durometers. I can make a really soft, clear material, and I can make a hard, colored material. And that works out well for seeing the veins inside the liver or seeing the tumors inside the liver. That way the doctors can see exactly where it is inside.
When you actually get in there to operate and you actually see how things are in a real live living person is the only way for you to really understand, well, maybe I should do this instead of this. And if you know that ahead of time, you can counsel the patients better. Sometimes you can provide different options. You can prepare the OR team better. So there's a lot that goes into it if you go into it better prepared. And that's, I think, where the benefit of these models really lives.
After the surgery, there was still a long way to go. More chemotherapy, more healing, but it gave Kevin and his family a new outlook on life.
Every day is not a guarantee. Every day is a blessing.
I cherish everything now a little more than what I used to.
Today, Kevin is cancer-free. He feels better every day, and nothing but gratitude to the doctors, to the staff at OSF, and at Caterpillar, who helped him get through this.
The surgery was 10 hours long, not an easy surgery. And, you know, the model made things easier for the doctor and for everybody. Made my recovery quicker. And, you know, all around, everything is great.